Hi, my name is Bruce Lang. Welcome out to Big Creek Recording. I'm here to share with you one of my recordings that I did in my studio. It's a Traveling Wilburys tune from the 80s called Handle With Care, and I really had so much fun putting it together. Had some help from Justin Watt played drums, Hank Bones sang harmony with me. But it was really fun putting together all the different parts, listening to George Harrison, Roy Orbison, Tom Petty, Bob Dylan, Jeff Lynne. What a band. But I'm going to just share this with you, and I'll stop maybe somewhere in the middle and just take it apart and show you how I put it together. So let's go to the tune and play it. All right, well, I'm going to go back to the beginning of it and show the different parts of the song that I put together. So let me see if I can get this all right here. Go to my switcher. Go to B. I'll shrink myself on the side there. We'll go to the window of the mixer. So here's the beginning of the song. Starting out with acoustic guitars, say. Added in some mandolin. Some electric guitar. And my Gretsch. Use this great plugin that emulates the ADT, automatic double tracking, that the Beatles and Jeff Emerick and those guys developed back at Abbey Road. We ended up using a lot on guitars and stuff. And here's my beloved Rickenbacker 12 string. Add in the rhythm section, Hofner bass. Justin's drums. Put him through this other Abbey Road emulation. It's called the TG12345, which was a module on the mixers they had there, the Red, I think it was called. Really gives it a nice punch, though. I can hear when I take it off. I mean, not just volume, but really gives it a lot of bite. And of course, the most important thing, cowbell. Kind of stands on its own, doesn't it?
Everybody's got somebody to lead.
Go back to the solo. This was a lot of fun. I got to play some George Harrison style slide guitar. Very short solo.
Been stuck in airports, terrorized. Been sent up, but I've been shot down. You're the best thing I've ever found. handle me with care. Reputations. I'm so tired of being lonely. I still have some love to give. Won't you show me that you really care? Everybody's got somebody to lean on. Put your body next to mine and dream on. I've been fond of, I've been fooled, I've been robbed and ridiculed in daycare centers and night schools. Stuck in airports, terrorized, sent to meetings, hypnotized, overexposed, commercialized, and me with care. I'm so tired of being lonely. I still have some love to give. Won't you show somebody to lean on? Put your body next to mine and dream on. I've been uptight and made a mess, but I'll clean it up myself, I guess. Oh, the sweet smell of success.
Well, thanks for listening with me. I really love sharing this. I might do some more stuff too in the future coming up. If you have any requests, let me know of anything I've recorded. I've documented some of it on video, a lot of it, and definitely have it all in Pro Tools here. So if you're interested in the techniques, I love sharing that with you too. So thanks a lot, everybody. Have a great day.